God is saying to you today, I know you are secretly living in pain. You cry yourself to sleep every night, not wanting to bother anyone. You don't know what else to do. I know what is going on. I care and I see all things. I am already working on your behalf. Don't worry, I have you in the palm of my hand. You will come out of this better, brighter and stronger than ever before.